see. I think we should name him Alpha. What do you think?